Okay, so let's get to it. This may be my potential book cover. That works because of freelancing. We will see, okay? I'm gonna find the image on Shutterstock or Deposit Photos, okay? This is a potential cover. I found the image on Deposit Photos. I sent it to my designer. He sent me back this one right now. We will see, potentially. These are the other ones I was looking at. Okay. I'm gonna keep looking for a second on Deposit Photos and Shutterstock to see if there's a better image. We will see. So go to Shutterstock, put in the keyword. Go to Deposit Photo, put in the main keyword. I try out different keywords to look for different images. And whatever stands out, I'll open a new tab and compare and contrast and pick the best one. That's pretty much it. I didn't find any good ones right here, so let me type freelancer instead of freelance. Generate, enter. Last word, let me try freelancing. There's multiple pages, but I'm just looking at the first page for time purposes. Look at this desk, look how big this is. That's interesting. This is not a bad image, but it's too rectangle. I need to be a little bit longer, vertical wise. Okay, this one, I don't know though. It's not bad because of the lighting and stuff, but I don't know. See, that's the image I picked earlier. It's not bad because of the light, sunlight, and the green trees in the background. This is not bad either, actually. I'm gonna open a new tab. Our expert guide to freelancing coming soon in the future. Stay tuned. Not bad, but I don't know. There's always variations on the bottom, and you can click on more to compare similar versions. Where is it? See more. Next. Ooh, I like this one kind of. Hold on, let me go back. This one's a little bit maybe better. I don't know. Maybe. Send a couple more images to my designer to see different samples. Pause. I'll come back if I see another image. Hold on a second. Ooh, okay, maybe. I'm looking for a classic image that just stands out. Be honest, I don't find anything that stands out really, but here are some of my favorites. Okay, I don't like to watch. There's variations on the bottom. Someone typing right here. Let me see, compare. Nah, I don't like it. I don't like it. Doesn't look like they're working. It looks like just a, you know, forced pitch. Let me take a look at some variations right here. Nah, it doesn't look like the typing actually. Let me see this one. Okay, let me show you the other favorites. No, I don't like the reflection too much. Take a look at this one. Okay. Let's take this one off. This looks like an office worker, not a freelancer. For that reason, I'm out. This image is too boring for me. So I'm gonna X it out. I'd rather have somebody actually type me. Oh, this is not bad. Maybe, save it. Nah, I'm out. This one? Nah. I like the light sunlight coming on the right. Coffee cup, laptop. Maybe. I already sent this image to my designer behind the scenes, so I'm waiting for a sample right now. Also sent this one. Alright, let me send one more image to my designer. This one. 1 second. Okay, let me take a look. This one?
Nah.
Something about
it. Yeah, I don't like it.
This is too office.
Nope.
I kind of like this one, actually. This is more zoomed out than the previous version. This is another site, Shutterstock. Oh, that's not bad actually, this one. It's too rectangled. Let me take a look. Next page. Let's see if they have variations. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Alright, that's it. Take care.